Molly.
Hey.
How are the rehearsals going so far?
Oh, really good. Yeah, we're just going into our second week of rehearsals right now.
And are you getting along with the cast and crew?
Oh, yeah. Everyone gets along really well. I mean, strictly professional. You know, on a really professional basis. But
it's a play about cake. It's like cake that you like want to like really chew, and you want to get a little messy with that cake.
No.
But it is a play about sex, isn't it?
Right.
So an X-rated play.
No.
Getting your fingers into that cake, you know? And like, it's like, oh, I shouldn't do this. But then you're like, no, I'm really going to do this. And then you're like, maybe like, oh, you know, like, put some of the cake icing or like all over your face. And then you're like, God, I'm so messy. Look at me. I'm just a mess. And then you're like, oh, God, I shouldn't do that. But I want to do it a little more. Oh.
I would say that this is a show about relationships and you know, on those days that you're bored, how you really spend quality time. Yeah.
Well, I think it's a play about relationships between parents and other parents and parents and their kids.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
And the bonds that creates.
Yeah.
You know, we've all been there.